Today, let's see a Python program to find a tuple with a minimum cost. Ikkada koni list of tuples unnai kada, deentlo nunchi a tuple aithe minimum cost or minimum value undo a tuple manu find cheyali. Let's take a variable called min tuple is equal to ee list of tuples lo nunchi ee first tuple ni as of now deeniki assign cheyali anukuntunnanu. Ela access cheskochu? Data of 0. Ila manam ee list lo unna first tuple ni access cheskochu. As of now, just we are assuming this first tuple is the minimum cost tuple. Anukoni manam ee min tuple ane variable loki assign chestunnam. Now let's take a for loop. For item in data, that means ee list of tuples lo nunchi okoka tuple ni manam access chestunnam. Let's print this item. Chusara anni tuples kuda print ayindi kada. Ippudu ee tuple lo unna second value ni manam access cheskovali anukuntunnam. Ela access cheskochu? Idi 0 aithe idi 1 kada. So, ikkada manam item of 1 ani isthe access chesukochu. Now, if you print again, chusara tuples lo unna anni second values print ayindi. Now, let's take a if condition. If this item of 1 is less than, ante ee tuples lo unna anni second values ni manam already store chesukunna ee tuple lo unna second value tho compare cheyali. Less than min tuple of 1. Okkavela edaina tuple less than aithe, then manam replace cheyali. Minimum tuple is equal to a particular tuple ni manam replace chestunnam. That's it. Now finally, if we print this minimum tuple, em print ayindi d, 3. So this is the minimum cost tuple. Clear? Mari inkela additional videos kosam channel ni follow ayipondi.